school, Todd? Is that what happened?
Third to last. Yeah. A lot of kids are obviously already out. My wife, that's where she teaches, in the second grade in Falmouth, and she kind of lassoed me into getting out to see her kids, and we had a blast. And they were great kids, and they get out on Friday. They get out tomorrow.
Yeah, the last week of school, I feel like, is all field trips and
and things like that outside. Right. It was the first time we were able to do something like that outside with Stormy, which was pretty nice. They gave me an awesome treat. These are cream horns from Baker's Bench in Westbrook.
Nice.
If you haven't had one of those from Baker's Bench in Westbrook, you need to.
Were there originally before you put them on the plate?
There are now six.
had a sneaky feeling.
Yeah, a couple of them already. The best news, I don't have blood work to do this week.
Last Friday, I was getting blood drawn.
So now tomorrow, you might have some treats because you're going to the Strawberry Festival,
I'm
right?
I'm going to Maxwell's Farm in Cape Elizabeth.
Oh, that'll be great.
Yeah, so I'm really excited
I'm
for it.
I'm hoping there's some strawberry shortcake in our future.
There better be.
Right?
Awesome. All right, have a great day, everyone. Enjoy. It's going to be perfect.